The latest on a fire at a vacant Midtown apartment building. Look at that. A lot of smoke coming from the apartment this morning near Stone Avenue and Fort Lowell Road. It was quite the